The CorMic Tech Hub leverages outstanding talent and capabilities across Oregon. Our strong partnerships among institutions and companies are driving the microfluidics industry. The Tech Hub includes entities in the private sector, higher education, government, community-based organizations, and groups supporting economic development, venture development, and workforce development.
We have the people, the partnerships, and the focus to be world leaders in microfluidic technologies. Here at HP, we have been commercializing microfluidic technologies for over 30 years. We have a long-established relationship with Oregon State University, which is less than 3 miles from here. We hire OSU interns and graduates. I did my postdoc at OSU, so I also have a personal connection.
The CorMic Tech Hub includes the powerhouse research universities of the state, Oregon State, University of Oregon, and Oregon Health and Science. For over 100 years, these universities have been the catalyst for economic growth in the state, and we're committed to this responsibility for the future. We're creating new companies, our faculty are inventing microfluidics technology and educating future talent. Most importantly, we work very well together. Our connection to industry is not new. Our collaboration with HP goes back nearly 50 years. We have also established relationships with major players in the semiconductor industry. In fact, OSU alum and CEO of NVIDIA, Jensen Huang, will be here in a few days for the groundbreaking of the Jensen and Lori Huang Collaborative Innovation Complex that will include state-of-the-art facilities and equipment that will increase our capabilities to drive research in microfluidics.
This is the right place and the right time for CorMic. Microfluidics technology is crucial to our national security. We need to grow our workforce as rapidly as we can to meet this need. In addition to HP, Intel, NVIDIA, Analog Devices, and Thermo Fisher Scientific have joined CorMic because microfluidics is relevant for their futures. Oregon's silicon forest surrounds Corvallis, and Portland is the most concentrated area of semiconductor manufacturing in the US. We are creating the CorMic Foundry Plus here on the Corvallis HP campus, where our partners will have access to the world's most advanced, high-volume, semiconductor-driven microfluidics facility. We will offer R&D and prototyping facilities, state-of-the-art production equipment, know-how for microfluidic engineers, selected IP, modeling, analytical, and foundry services. This will be the catalyst for startups and established companies to get their innovation to the market.
We have an experienced team that will take ideas and transform them into reality. The inclusion of workforce development organizations, community-based groups, and venture development firms that are committed to diversity will ensure that underserved populations will benefit. CorMic is driving advances in the microfluidics industry and developing the workforce that will sustain it.